What is going on, guys? My name is Ramen, back in from Ramen Reviews here with another episode of Reaction to Chainsaw Man, Episode 3, Meowie's Whereabouts. I have no idea what this is going to be about. So last episode, we got introduced more of Aki, and then we got introduced to Power at the end. Power, technically second best girl, and no, the first girl is not. Best girl is not Makima. I ain't no simp. But you'll see who I'm talking about later. Or maybe, I don't know if we'll get her... I don't know if we'll get best girl in this season. I'm not sure. I don't know where the timeline is, but who knows? Maybe. If you know who I'm talking about, you know who I'm talking about. Or what I'm talking about. There you go. But anyways, guys, I'm ready to jump into this episode reaction. As you can see from this immediate screenshot, well, I know it's a little hard to see because, you know, I have to block it due to copyright reasons. This is probably picking off exactly where we left off with Power just smashing that demon in, because I see the blood on the lamppost and it was purple. So yeah, I'm ready to jump into this episode reaction, so without further ado, let's jump in to episode 3 of Chainsaw Man. Starting in 3, 2, 1, let's jam. Yep, it's the direct aftermath. I wonder how they're gonna talk about the public about it, or how to cover it up. Oh, so that's how you saw her get the mallet? Damn, just throwing him under the bus. Well, we know, like, if she can't be a devil hunter, then... I love how they're just focusing on a shot of her ass. They know what they want. Mappa knows what the fans want. You can tell she's, like, terrified of her. Okay, were you staring at the blood or the boobs? Knowing Denji, boobs. I mean, it's Denji, what do you expect? Coffee? Or water? Looks like Calpico. Yeah, okay, so he was looking at boobs. Okay, told you, knew it. Oh, is this the Meowie? Oh, it is yogurt water. Okay, so it's kind of like Calpico. Is she already gone? Oh. Thank you. Denji. Jesus. No, Denji's just a special, special exception. The music kick in, it just makes... Jesus Christ. God damn it, Denji. By the way, I absolutely love this opening. You know, I'm not actually really just focus everything on the opening, so I'm trying to. It is the future devil. I remember, I don't know anything about it, I just remember the way it looked. And there was a scene that showed the future devil. Don't know what its power is at all. Is he? Are we actually going to see Chainsaw Man, though? No, I mean, but he actually means literally. Not the figurative. He's alive in my heart. Just a green, just a copper. I love how he's just carrying an axe around with him. I know there's no one else on that little cart, but still. Fucking express that blank expression. I know she's smiling, but we all know it's not really a smile. She's not smiling with her eyes. That's the biggest. Guaranteed someone just right now is like, oh my god, I wish I was that cup. Guaranteed. I mean, who hates coffee? If you hate coffee, you really are a devil. Ah, okay. Yeah, because he hasn't seen it. I mean, that could be a motivation right there. Is this like a test? Again, he's actually being serious. Good point. Damn. Is it to like get away from everything? Well, I might know some things about the manga. I know actually very little except for near the end. Oh, sacrifice, a life for a life almost. Cut it off. Yeah. Okay, so that's a shot from the trailer. Okay, Stranger Danger. Meowie. Oh, wow. Oh, backstory. Oh, Jesus. She's gonna kill you from the inside out, isn't she? There it is. Oh. Oh. Oh, you fucker. It's just like a giant hand gonna crash through the roof. Oh, okay, behind her. Yeah, that's your cue to, run. A lot of these scenes are from the trailer. Oh, nice. Nice. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. Like, I'm just, like, really focused on this. Damn. Because he's a devil. Oh, his fingers are all broken. Got to cop a feel. So he's been scaring the two devils that he's came across already. They've actually been pretty terrified of him. Right in the eye? Just read through them and said, no, that, I'm fine with that too. Yo, look at that shot. That's such a dope shot. Oh, fuck. A new ending, but come on. I have no idea what they're saying, but what the fuck is this? Oh, the song. What the fuck was that ending? That was like four different genres all at once. What the fuck was that? Yo. That was fucking amazing. Just like look, this part right here, just. All right, I need to pause that. I need to pause that. Like, I'm going to, like, I need to just type on my Twitter. That ending just. Jesus Christ. I'm actually whiplashed. In a good way. Like, don't get me wrong, like, in a total good way. But yeah, it's hard for me to wrap my head around what just happened. But yeah. Unfortunately, I already know that, like, Power is a main character for a while, so, like, I knew, and some other stuff that happens later on down the line in the manga, so I already know she's, like, around. I don't know how. I don't know if she's just, because it looks like he just stabbed right there when you don't really see her, so, I don't know. Yeah. But, anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully, you guys, let me know what you guys thought of this episode in the comment section below. That was crazy, without a doubt. Very fun. I can't wait until next week. But yeah, anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.